Last to join for Sheena Ryan. Stand by for a start as Rock River is called up. Moves to the gate and the field is all in and locked up. Off they race and a good start. Back towards the tail is Bold Al Jabber and Nello, and coming out in front, Rock River. Hemman and Haar on the inside, and out wide sees the bay, and Handy Red at last the center, and coming through a little bit tight there, fighting the rider, Bold Al Jabber. And as they go down the stretch the first time, on the extreme outside of them is Reimagine. Getting up on the rails is Thunder Point. Bubba Boys got back to second last, and the trailer is Nello. That's the running order early on, and Rock River is out in front, showing the way by a length. In second sees the bay. Hemman and Haar on the inside, Bold Al Jabber now on the outer with clear racing room, and a length and a half to Red at last, poised in behind the top four. A length away, Thunder Point is relaxed on the inside, and in behind them, Reimagine, Nello's second last, and dropping to last is Bubba Boy. Racing through a very sluggish first quarter, but out in front, doing it easily early on, was Rock River, and continues to lead, but only by a neck now to seize the bay. Three wide, Bold Al Jabber. A length and a half, Hemman and Haran, and back fifth, Red at last coming into it. Two lengths away, Thunder Point. They got away a little bit, four length to Nello and Reimagined on the inside, and well behind Bubba Boy. Absolute at this point, must be 12 off the lead or more, and sees the bay on the outside. It's gone to a neck lead. Rock River has to rally here. One and a half to Hemman, and Haran is coming after both of them, and Thunder Point is really running on well. Red at last did not fire at that point. Here comes Thunder Point after the top trio. Top of the home stretch, also making ground. Nello from a mile back. Thunder Point on the outside, joining sees the bay. Nello very deep. Hemman and Haran the center. Four of them a chance. Thunder Point sees the bay, and down the outside Nello, but it's Thunder Point and sees the bay the top two, and sees the bay trying to come back. It sees the bay, Thunder Point and Nello, and out wide is now Bubba Boy, and Thunder Point has won it. Thunder Point first, sees the bay second, Nello third, and Bubba Boy just came from the clouds and was fourth. 145.87.
No,
we don't
have to
talk.
It's up to you guys.
Okay,
okay.
It's up to you.
Coming in here.
Are you ready?
Let's go, guys. Let's go. I got a horse. I got a horse. Guys, let's go. I got a horse, and you're on TV.
Let's go, guys. Guys, guys. Guys, let's go. Let's go. Oh, guys. Okay, hold it right there. And thanks, guys.
Woo!